Hey y'all, good afternoon. This is a little informal. It's currently 3 o'clock and I'm supposed to be moving. I've been staying at this place for about 4 years and it was just time to go. Like, it's a whole list of factors why I'm ready to leave, but like, it's so unlike me, but I'm actually less prepared than I thought I would be. And I literally have to be out in like 2 or 3 days. It's really, really bad. But yeah, I just wanted to like check in with you guys and let you guys know what's been going on and what's on my mind and what my plans are for the future so far. Honestly, everything in my life right now as of lately has been out of whack. And I don't know. Like, I just don't know. The answer to everything right now is I just don't know. I don't know. I know I need a break. Like, it's time for me to take a break and just, like, allow myself to be taken care of for now. Because I never had this before. Like, I've always had to work for what I wanted. I've always had to work, period. I haven't finished packing my room yet. The kitchen is packed. The living room is packed. The bathroom is semi-packed because I left some things out. You know, because I'm still going to be here for a little bit. The spare room is packed. The only thing I have left to pack is this room, really. I'm still not ready to go. Like, I've been here for 4 years, you guys. Like, I have so many memories in this house. So many situations that I've been through. Like, I've been here for so long. And it's just like, I don't know. It's just like a bittersweet moment. Like, I'm excited to move on. I'm excited for the next chapter of my life. But at the same time, just like, dang, like, this was my home. Like, I've been here since 2020. Like, I have been entertaining the idea of moving for a while, for a number of different reasons. This is not a bad place. It's not a bad area to live in at all. It's a really nice place, really quiet neighborhood and everything. But I don't know, I just like felt like I deserve more. I already paid for storage. I've already gotten a PO box and paid for that. I'm not like, I'm pretty excited. Like, I'm just like, wow, like, I don't have any ties. Like, nothing holding me down. Like, I have no children, no pets, no one else staying here with me but me. So it's really exciting to see where, like, this next chapter is taking me. Like, I wish I had more clarity about the next chapter, like, about what's about to happen. I guess I'll be saving my money up because I do need to save more money up and then go from there. So, like, the amount of stress that's in my body right now, like, I've never had this before. Like, I've gained 20 pounds. I was 130, 135. I've never been 140, like, until recently. And now I'm, like, about to touch 160. And I'm just like, whoa, like, I've never weighed that much. I've just been under so much stress. not just with like moving and everything, but also just like at work, I took on a different role. I'm a medical assistant, as some of you all may know. And I was originally doing that for primary care, but I recently got to an OBGYN clinic, and I'm like learning new stuff, and it's just a lot more of a learning curve as well. Like I've been trying to find another job because I'm just like, maybe the medical field, it just isn't for me anymore. And it's so sad because that's all I know. Like I started as a pharmacy technician, I don't even know what year, but I know after I came back from joining the military, which was in 2017. I hope I'm not lying. I just don't know anything but the medical field. And right now I'm currently taking a course on Coursera for digital marketing and e-commerce, because, you know, I feel like it'll help me. It'll not only help me like start my own like business, but I also think it's going to help me become a better like content creator. I already have my associate's degree, but since I've been taking this course on Coursera, the digital marketing e-commerce, I love it like thoroughly. Like I really enjoy it. And I actually look forward to getting off work and coming home to study. Like that's how much I enjoy it. I forgot where I was going. Like this is why I do not know how to stay on topic. Like I really think I have ADHD, like undiagnosed ADHD. And I really like need to go see a doctor about this. I'll keep you guys updated and I'll see you guys later. Bye. Click on dog, turn them off, turn your bitch up, dog. Turn off. High volume, high volume. Cross them off, all these street need bumps. Fuck them off, don't click up, dog. Turn them off, turn your bitch up, dog. Turn around, turn these streets can't cross. Cross them off, all these street need bumps. Fuck them off, don't click up, dog. Turn them off, turn them off, turn them off, turn them off, all these street need bumps. Fuck them off, don't click up, dog. Turn them off, turn your bitch up, dog. Turn them off, don't click up, dog. Turn them off, turn your bitch up, dog. Turn them off. She want the tea, she want the tea. I cannot speak, we keep it in street. We keep it in street. I took a loss, but you still gon' get beat. It's still on feet. How much it costs? It never been cheap. It never been cheap. Turn your click up, dog. Turn them up, turn your bitch up, dog. Turn them up, tiny streets can't cross it. Cross them up, all these streets need bosses. Cross them up, turn your click up, dog. Turn them up, turn your bitch up, dog. Turn them up, tiny streets can't cross it. Cross them up, all these streets need bosses.
Jesus.
Are going down?
Yeah, we're going down.
Oh,
come on. Take a F shopping until I shut up. Standing on business. Standing on business ain't nothing to bite that shit up. It ain't nothing to turn a bitch up.
Hey, y'all. So, we're almost done with the first trip. I got three people helping me, my boyfriend, my boyfriend's brother, and a friend from high school. A long friend from high school who's been around for a while. He's always helping me move stuff. He's the first person I call when I need help putting something together or moving stuff. I mean, I have a boyfriend now, but at the time I didn't. So anyway, the second trip is really more for the fragile things. We have like, I have like a mirror. I have like a whole bunch of mirrors, a whole bunch of glass stuff. So that's gonna go on the second trip. We just didn't want anything to fall on it and smush it or whatever. So yeah, like my whole house, I really thought this truck wasn't gonna be big enough, but it really is. And then my storage unit is huge too, so that's helpful. So just got one more trip after this and we're done. If I fall in this water, are you gonna get me?
I was good on my own, that's the way it was. That's the way it was.